All right, this is Dr. Boff. Welcome back to some Kerbal Space Program. All right, so today we are going to do something with that refueling base we've got on Minimus. Specifically, it's time to start thinking about that Eve return mission. So I've got something I've built here, which is going to be a orbital station around Eve. It's going to take the Kerbals that are eventually going to land there. And when the landing and return mission on Eve is done, hopefully one day that happens, this will also be the ship that returns them back to Earth. It's got a couple cool tricks up its sleeve, which we'll get to when the time comes. But the first thing we're going to do is get up and get to Minimus and use our mining station up there to refuel for the journey over to Eve. Some struts may not have quite been attached properly, I think. Yeah, we may need to try that again. Actually, while I've got this happening, it's time to take a look at our setup. So this is going to be our orbital station, provided I can launch it correctly next time. It's got a bunch of fun stuff with it. Nuclear powered, because we have tons of liquid fuel on Lovelace Mark 1 that we can refuel it with. It's also, you may not be able to see it from this angle, but it's got a inflatable heat shield up on the front because we are going to try aerocapturing around Eve with this. This is not landing on Eve, but we're going to try and use the aerobraking. Oh yeah, there we go. We can see that there. And try and use aerobraking in Eve's atmosphere in order to slow down. And then once the mission is done, this ship can use its nuclear engines and aerobraking to return to Kerbin. When it does that, the lab section can be jettisoned, and this can be used as our lander. Fully equipped with parachutes. I'm imagining a lot of this science equipment will burn off on reentry, but if not, then hey, it's just reusable. All right, well, since this has become a parachute test, I guess let's see what happens. Looks great to me. Okay, now let's see if we can fix that launch vehicle. Definitely thought I put struts there, but apparently, yeah, some of them definitely did not load in properly. Let's fix that. All right, take two. So our orbital booster is done, but it's done its job because we're in a stable orbit. Now we switch over to our lovely nuclear engines. So this has been specifically designed to not have enough fuel for this mission. So this will require using at least refueling at Minimus, maybe also, or probably also, aerobraking at Eve upon arrival, and aerobraking back at Kerbin for the return journey. But yeah, we've got a massive crew set up, definitely big enough for two people. We've got a science lab, and we've got a variety of communications and other sciencey things. Well, that was way smoother than I expected. All right, we have successfully docked for Lovelace Mark I's first refueling mission. So I think we'll call it a day from here. Next time, we will attempt the aerocapture around Eve with this guy using the massive inflatable heat shield. All right, I'll see you next week.